Against Brewer, trying to get him out of position early. Down to the follow-away, good pass, and a Burries, who tried to get to the cup. Man, soft touch.
Trevor's main offensive weapon is his ability to attack the rim, gets into the seams. Nice little curl, easy hoop.
Screen, and gonna cut across on a long one to Kobe. Nobody there. Pau Gasol, Kobe saw him all the way. Almost like he put two hands down to the basketball.
Oh, he ran into Andrew, or Andrew ran into him.
Yeah, Drew with the left hand, soft. But he's got some confidence early tonight. Dish saw Ariza early. Trevor rewards him. Gasol, quick first step, slams it home on Boozer.
Go there, just about got the foul or the steal. And that last basket, though, by Pau Gasol, very good read, and obviously very good reaction. Read and react. Nice read, nice reaction, nice finish.
So already, and Bynum, 8 of the first 13 for the Lakers. Bynum held up. Not deterred, though. Early entry again. They leave Chase. Derek's got it. It helped him play 45 minutes in the opener. Williams trying to create contact, batted away. The block for Andrew Bynum.
Dribble penetration. That's just the nature of the game. But you need somebody back there to erase the mistakes.
Only six so far. A real hot start. Now isolation. Andrew Bynum. And with the left hand, high off the glass.
Not the proper pass.
On the handoff, Trevor Ariza. It'll be Boozer, not even close as he looked for contact. Leaking out is Ariza. Andrew Bynum on his way.
Through 5 out of 5 from the field, leads all scorers with 10. The Lakers lead by 10, and a guy by the name of Kobe Bryant has not attempted a shot. Bad news for the Jazz. Done the damage. I mean, you talk about Lex's pursuing perfection. The Laker bigs, Pau Gasol and Andrew Bynum, they are perfect. Pau, 2 for 2 from the field for 4 points. And, of course, Andrew, 5 for 5 from the field for a game-leading 10. So the Laker bigs making it happen. And when he came up dry, that freed up Corver for the open look.
Kobe, little razzle-dazzle. The extra pass, good shot. Derek Fisher got it.
For the Jazz had to have any opportunity.
That's, you echo the sentiments of his teammates yesterday. Long one for Kobe. Back at you. Score at the end of the first 12 minutes on Sunday. 30-19 Lakers. That's how good it's been. Pau Gasol. It continues. Andre Kirilenko coming in. Now the run out. Sabonis got to get rid of it in a hurry, and he will. Kobe wheeling right by Millsap. Lamar Odom on the finish. Three-point play converted by Ronnie Brewer. He's got 9 already. Lakers by 10, 36-26. Pau Gasol over the spotted. Millsap. He got him.
Don't have any chance of defending it. They're position defenders. Millsap's just trying to keep his position. Pau turns, elevates, basket, and one. Being so undermanned height-wise, they almost want to play a faster pace.
What a play. Slams it. Looked like a turnover for Ariza.
Just distributing the basketball from the very, very first possession. Kobe's been finding people. Andrew Bynum with the first one, and nice one. And then running the floor was Pau. Easy layup for his second assist. And then what did he do? Gives Lamar a little piece of it as well. So 3 assists there.
Orange, New Jersey giving Deron Williams his first break of the game. We've got Miles out there. Andrew Bynum back out for the Lakers. And Lamar! How did he ever get it?
A little more often as the pass from Luke, he goes up. All of a sudden, it's just a flailing of the arms after the foul. But the ball goes toward the rim. Great rotation, everything. Lamar. I don't know.
See if that'll continue. Little carryover here in game 2. On the deflection, Lamar, his length, pokes it out. Farmar on the release, and off balance gets it in.
And Brevin Knight normally really feast on plays like that. We've got the timeout, 8:22 to go in the half. And the Lakers, who led by 14, well, like you said, it's been cut in half. They lead by 7.
Shot clock all the way down to Lamar Odom and Shannon Brown. Instead, it'll be Odom. Contested 3, stays home. Linko comes into the play. It'll be Shannon Brown. Gasol. How about Walton? It'll work. Early for the Lakers, besides the incredible play of the offensive end. Covering things on the glass. Shannon Brown set up by Kobe. This time it goes.
By the Jazz as the Lakers continue to shoot at a high clip, 68%. Shannon Brown, are you going to make it? Darren Williams, you're right there, but nothing you can do about it. Splash! What's he done? Not much. Just a leading scorer in the game. He's attempted five shots, yeah, some of them very high percentage and some of them a little bit more difficult, but it hasn't made a bit of difference as he's made them all, including one that I don't know how to describe it. You know, it was one of those ones that you get once a year, maybe, if you're lucky. And Lamar, you were lucky on that one.
For Ariza's some credit. Once again, Kobe blasts right by Miles. Head to the line. Three-point opportunity.
No support baseline. And he gives up the baseline. And Kobe puts it in with his left hand. Three-point opportunity. Trying to stretch out. Right now, it's the biggest lead of the game, 15. He's trying to make it 16.
15. Kobe this time says to Drew, come on over. He'll give it to Pau Gasol instead. Nice option.
Well, they're just shooting the lights out, but defensively, they're not doing what Phil Jackson wants, allowing the Jazz to shoot 58.
Turnovers have dropped up for the Lakers over the last 3-4 minutes. Six on the shot clock, Ariza. Gets a three as he breaks the ankles.
So they have to do the same things they did in the first half to start this third quarter. Pound them on the inside, get the high percentage shot, and then on the other end, possibly start really locking up some people, because despite the fact that the Lakers are up by 11, the Jazz are shooting a very high percentage. But with Pau Gasol and Andrew Bynum working on the inside, it's made life easy on the offensive end. And then you bring Lamar in off the bench, and you can see that the front court of the Lakers has been very effective. I haven't even mentioned Trevor Ariza, who got off to a nice start as well.